The president, Emmerson Mnangagwa, has pledged a surprise $200 bonus top-up for civil servants in an apparent bid to charm the country's restrictive public workforce while putting one foot into his 2023 re-election campaign. Zimbabwe civil servants who have laid harsh relations with their stubborn employer are this year receiving an additional US dollar-denominated wages under the So Christian presidential bonus. The surprise windfall is ostensibly to cushion them from inflationary pressures, reports have said. The presidential bonus will be paid on top of the conventional 13th check already promised to the workers. David Zatsunga, Secretary General of the Zimbabwe Public Sector Trade Unions, told the City Times that the latest additional incentive was offered at the Monday National Joint Negotiating Council NJNC meeting, bringing together government and public sector union representatives. According to the communique released at the end of the NJNC meeting, an additional $200 will be paid to every government employee as a special presidential bonus. The president intervened because we then realized that the bonuses were not going to be quite meaningful without that $200, and also to clarify that the presidential bonus will be paid in two tranches. Half of that will be paid this month, and the other half will be paid next month. This was done to make sure that everybody gets their money. So we are getting $200 plus a bit of what we are supposed to get as a bonus. You find that the lowest paid civil servant will get a bonus of $250, and then it goes up to about $347 for the upper grade. Naturally, workers were appreciative of the extra money, said Zatsunga. Under pressure from unions, the government on Monday scrapped its controversial plan to pay performance-based bonuses to civil servants, a departure from the past practice of paying a uniform 13th check to public sector workers. The government, however, agreed to pay the bonus over 2 months, with half of the bonus payment set to be effective alongside November salaries and other in December.